I apologize. I don't know how many times I can.
Hey, friend. Oh. Need any help getting her out?
She's not really stuck, amigo. She's just a diversion.
She's a virgin? I'm a virgin, too. Unless you count cantaloupes. I'm Lil Pete.
So is your father like Big Pete?
I didn't know my pa.
But he was a bank robber like y'all. His name was Frank.
Stockborn?
How'd you know? Are you a wizard?
Slowly but surely, we're chipping away at the $50,000 we need to save Pa. That's a lot of money, isn't it, Mama? Mama?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm writing you a letter.
Anyways, I can't wait to actually meet my Pa. I want him to teach me how you make babies and how the lady poops them out. Be home quick as I can. Your loving son, Lil Pete.
Yeah. Works better if you have knives.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Excuse me, Sheriff. Is there a church in this town?
This is Rattler's Gulch, you half-wit. The meanest, crookedest, most hellacious town in the West. We don't need no preacher telling us what we can and cannot do.
So it's all right if I do this to your wife?
I can't wait to see all your nice people when I'm dangling.
You sick bastard. Get this over with.
You're in for a real treat today. This is gonna be so much fun.
I'm just messing with y'all. I'm fine. I call this one fish out of water.